Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to determine your Kindle Fire model. Amazon's Kindle Fire is an attractive tablet due to its blend of a low price point and good performance. Knowing what model of Kindle Fire you have is important because older models won't have all of the bells and whistles of newer models. Additionally, some software or hardware you're looking at purchasing for your device likely won't run on some models. In this video, I'll show you how to find your Kindle Fire model number both on your device and using the Amazon website. First, we'll walk through how to find your Kindle Fire model number on your device. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Kindle Fire home screen. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Scroll down the screen and then tap Device Options. The Device Options screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the Device Options screen and then tap to select About Fire Tablet. The About Fire Tablet screen appears. Your Kindle Fire device model is displayed in the Device Model field. Now let's walk through how to find your Kindle Fire model number on the Amazon.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Amazon.com. Your Amazon home screen appears. Step 2. Click the Accounts and List dropdown in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Click Your Content and Devices in the Your Account column. The Manage Your Content and Devices screen appears. Step 4. Click Devices in the menu along the top of the screen. The Devices options appear on the lower part of the screen. Step 5. Locate the Kindle Fire you want to find the model of in the list of devices, and then click the small box containing ellipses in the Actions column. An information window opens for that specific device. The model of your Kindle Fire is displayed in the Type field. Congratulations! You now know how to determine your Kindle Fire model. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.